I was in my living room in my underwear, watching a show with Sarah Michelle Gellar. I said, my God, this shit is hot. And then Jerry, he calls me on my cell and say, hey, are you going to Matt's party? I said, of course, I'm gonna pick you up at 5. But first, I've got to pick some wine and cheese, because Matt said it's gonna be an evening with wine and cheese. Jerry doesn't call me back. Apparently doesn't come to Matt's party. I said, why don't you come to Matt's party? He said, I'm gonna fuck my girlfriend. She wants a kid. What?
What?
She wants a kid. But Jerry said, I don't know what the name of that kid will be. Maybe it's gonna be Jerry Jr. or maybe McGuire. Oh no. What we call your kid McGuire? Does it make sense if your kid is called McGuire Kutcher? And then her girlfriend says, Jerry, I've got some pork chops for you.